What about the employees here?
What about them?
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogan. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If you ask them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave obediently.
Myself. And the employees are all clear of the building now.
If anything happens to her, Dogan, he'll go berserk, I'm sure. We've had this discussion once already.
What discussion? When?
No one didn't tell you. 2 years ago, he came here after you were taken. Made quite an impression.
No, he didn't tell me.
Runners look after their own.
Through the entire building. I didn't.
As intended. It'll be some time before Nancy recovers from that. If ever. Good you've got the employees out, Faith. She obviously cares for others, Noah. A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally. Faith, enjoy the view, but don't stick around. I expect Kruversek are sending people to investigate this little accident as we speak.
In the elevator. On my way down.
You make me proud, Faith. Well done.
What about me? I did all the work.
You too, Plastic.
Thank you. statue, which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away.
Token.
Don't break it and ruin it.
So,
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too.
It's from her, isn't it? She told me she'd send a runner. I don't get why she couldn't use Cascadia Logistics like normal people. She wants to put a flare on things. Thank you.
Shotgun.
Good. Successful grab confirmed.
No. There's someone else here. Doesn't look like a runner.
Just get out of there.
Sorry. But I'm gonna check it out.
Of course you are. I'll just sit here then, hoping you get out in one piece. Had it been me, it isn't. Faith, you don't have to prove anything to me. I want you back here alive and safe, okay?
This area is different. What are they doing here?
Faith, what's better? Blooming Con Ed here. If you can't go up right at Queen's. Private main exit.
That's good to hear, Mr. So we've been... What the... There.
Director Mira, activate the alarm.
Deal with him.
This is Director Mira. We have a code blue. Dr. Hill is dead. What? What do you mean we're locked down? Use my tag.
I need him alive. What was that in his hand?
Cyanide.
What a waste. Where's that thing? Stop her!
I got the chair. I'll give it to you later.